What is up, guys? My name is Mason. Welcome back to the Game Pit, the Pit Games are played in. And this, my fellow friends, is Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles X for the Wii U, episode 39. And we are back in Noctilum for another edition. But we are not going to be completing server it. Well, we might be, but not in Noctilum this edition. We're going to be doing just some general missions, whether it be Affinity or Basic or whatever. But I think what I'm going to do for the start of the episode is I'm going to fast travel, sorry if I just bumped the mic, fast travel to Primordia, the tip of Primordia, because if you remember, I think it might have been a couple of episodes ago, we acquired a few data probes, one in Primordia, maybe one or two, I think it was just one in Koldros and one in Civilim, but, or maybe, I think we got two in that episode in Primordia, but what I want to go and do is fast travel to the tip of Primordia to see if I can not only face a tyrant, but it looks like there's a basic quest over there and a couple potential data probe sites. So I'm gonna fast travel over there and see what I can do. Oh, I forgot how majestic that view is. All right, so we're here at FN site 113. I'm gonna go ahead and run this way. It might be a bit of running to start off the episode with, but hey, it's been a little while since we've actually played this game. My apologies yet again for the inconsistencies, but I ended up working, if you follow me on Twitch, and I mean Twitter, then you would have been updated of my bizarre events. I actually ended up working Friday and Saturday, both were quite the lengthy shifts, and not only that, I had a break from my regular shift on, wait a second, this just stops? Please tell me I can swim around. Oh, don't even tell me it's going to be a whole shit ton more of, Well, I guess this gives me a chance to talk, so yeah. I ended up working the 6 a.m. shift on Monday, 6 to 10, instead of my regular 6 to 11 p.m. shift on Sunday night, so that really fucked up my sleep schedule, hence why there was no uploads on Monday. I didn't sleep through the entire day, but I may as well have, because I might as well have been sleepwalking. I was so tired that I literally couldn't muster up the energy to do anything at all, so we're back. Yeah, this should be going up on Wednesday, so I mean, from Wednesday onwards, we should be consistent, because our sleep schedule should be back in order, hopefully. We can only hope. So, I'm not too far away from the destination. There's another reason, actually, as to why I wanted to come over to this side of Primordia, and that is for the quest That's Incredible, which is the Canon Incredible advertisement quest or whatever for their weapons, but there's one final objective I need to complete. Wait a second. No. Damn it. Okay, so being at this side of Primordia actually gives you quite the... Wait a second. Holy shit, there's a data probe site on that huge spire of sorts. And I know there is... Wait, no. There might not be. I think it's over there on that just pointless island in the center. Either way, just looking at this, I know there's a lot of Primordia that I still cannot actually access yet, because holy shit. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to give up on the objectives that I had in mind over here, because clearly they're not completable as of yet. Cannot actually complete said objectives. So the Welkin orifices are going to have to wait, because I'm guaranteeing they're overhead, along with the two data probe sites, which are both in that general direction, adjacent panels to one another, so I'm guessing they're both up above, unless there's, you know, the slim off chance they're along the shoreline there, but I mean, I'm really doubting it. Okay, so we're now entering the panel for the data probe site that was apparently over here. So, if it was level with us, oh my god, how lucky can you get? I was about to say, if it was level with us, then it would show up right about now. I do not want to, however, encounter this marine lophide. Thank you for turning around, my friend. Get on out of here. Enjoy yourself. Okay, my humble apologies. We are here, though, FN site 111, and it's mechanical level 1, so I'll take that. We have ourselves another data probe, Primordia. Oh, that's actually just, oh my god. All right, our survey rate for Primordia is now just under 27%, so I'll take that. I'll take all of that. Let me go ahead and change this data probe. Oh my god. Pardon me, or bless me, I should say. A horrible cold, if you will. Like, it's been stupidly hot over the past, over the course of the past couple of weeks. And it's just gone from super hot. Oh my god, I do not want to fight you. It's gone from super hot for just, like, not straight to super cold, but it's just fluctuated from, like, summer and winter and back and forth for the past, like, week. After just nothing but heat, so my body has taken a toll. But we got that data probe site. I changed it to mining probe G1, so it's linked up. So I need to change it to, but I do not really care. We have survey rate. Oh yeah, we do. So it's easy for us to get back this segment whenever we want to. However, wait a second. Yeah. Alright, so I'm facing the exact line of direction in which the adjacent data probe should be, and all I'm seeing is that huge spire, like lone spire island. So we're gonna leave that be, but I'm glad that we actually got something done over here, because it was kind of getting on my nerves. But yeah, now that we're done with that, I think I'm gonna go to the mission control board, or just general New LA, like admin district, and see what I can do there. So we're here in the admin district, and this quest has actually been here, this affinity mission, sorry, has been here for quite some time now. It's actually quite doable. It's the Close Comrades mission, and we're quite level 20, and as you can see, we are level 22, so that's pretty nifty. And I think, I'm not certain, but I think upon doing this, obviously this might fill up like the rest of the episode, but oh wait, hello? Who's? We need to get rid of Hope. Hope, we need to get rid of you. I'm sorry, B. I mean, you might be looking fine as hell, but we actually need to say goodbye to you. Oh my god. Okay, so I've just learned something. I've just taken a look at the gamepad, and actually quite a few options available to me. As for like clickable options that actually do shit besides like the map. But I just realized we have an emotes tab, which has a total of like, what, how many is that? 24 emotes? Look at this! She's been brought to life! She's chewing like a bitch! Okay, what else do we beg? Oh, cheers, Tanaka. I please you. Alright, what else? Blood kiss? Oh, you know what? This is gonna make things, this is gonna make things a lot more interesting. Alright, so on that note, Hope is gone, we have emotes. That's all swish. Fun and games. Close comrades, here we go.
Colonel, you haven't seen Lao around, have you?
No.
Not recently, no.
Did you two have plans?
Not plans, so much as a mission we were supposed to handle together.
I can hear a scale walking
and
behind me.
Ah, that's so tacky.
Well, I mean, this is all we've been hearing of Lao recently.
Can't really argue with that. Still, I'm sure he had his reasons, so try not to be too harsh on him, alright?
Alright.
Wait, what? Why are you defending the guy who stood you up?
Another fair point.
You are such a weirdo.
It's Doug. It's rugged.
What's
Doug.
The deal? Why are you so protective of Lao anyway?
Who knows?
We go way back.
We go way back, Lin.
Before serving under the colonel.
Wow, that long?
Damn.
Yep. I was a scout. He was a sniper.
Ooh, that sniper of the Lao.
The world before the coalition.
Lao of the sniper.
Man, I bet there are some stories there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, not sure I want anyone hearing.
Hello?
Hey,
unsavory time.
Maybe we can help Doug out since Lao was a no-show?
I certainly don't mind. Is it something we could manage?
Hey.
Oh, well, sure. It's nothing that requires a Pathfinder specifically.
Okay, Doug. Shut me down.
Help. I'd gladly take it.
Alright.
Okay, then, Tatsu on the case. Doug can rest easy.
Tatsu, can you shut the fuck up with this? He acts like he does everything for us when he, in fact, does so little. So little. Alright. Yes. There we go. 190 experience. I'll take that. Thank you, Doug. Give us the deets.
We're heading to Noctilum?
Nice.
Right. 3 days ago, we started picking up scattered UM responses in the area.
Oh.
These are the spots. Problem is, we can't run our usual analysis through Frontier Nav.
So you want us to go check them out in person?
Exactly. If you can take these three, My team will handle the others.
Oh, okay.
Sounds like a piece of cake.
Sounds kind of juicy.
We'll get in touch once we've gathered the data.
That'll be perfect. Thanks.
That'll be perfect.
He was offering a reward, of course. But either way, drinks are on me once you're done.
Hey, Rugged Doug in the flesh. Tell Doug he better know a good place. Tell Doug he really prefer cash. I'm not one for the booze, Doug. I'm gonna green boy.
Are you kidding? Of course I do. Just leave it to
me. I'm open to social events.
We'll be looking forward to it.
Hey. I just realized, so this is gonna be like Doug with three chicks, just having a time, having a good time, having a blast. Click data and Noctilum's a dick Pokemon. Alright. A dick Pokemon? A dick Pokemon. I really like the name. But it's a little bit difficult to pronounce. Look at that scale, look at that power. Alright, so we're going to Noctilum. We're gonna help Doug. We're probably gonna hopefully, maybe. I'm saying hopefully here. See you now. So on that off chance and on that note, I shall see you there. Okay, so here we are in Noctilum. Once more, once again. Oh, this place looks so beautiful. I do prefer the look of Noctilum at wait, are you friendly? Apparently you're friendly. Hello? You're really untextured. There we go. Now you look beautiful. But yeah, I do really like the look of Noctilum at night. But it does not compare to Noctilum in the day. Like, let me just get that straight. Okay, so luckily for us, these three objectives are kind of in a line. And apparently, the closest one to us is just this way. I'm actually going the wrong way. I'm gonna have to turn here. Is it in the waterbed? Like, are we serious? I don't know if I- oh. Okay, well there it is. I see the green exclamation point of truth. It's not too far away, it's just over there. What is this though? I've just got to collect data? Surely it can't be that easy. New things are huge, man! Look at these demons! They look so majestic. I love how just- oh wait, unusual plant? Alright. Zandimo eggplant. Alright, you guys can just eat. Several dicks. Spit them back out. Hypercool? Alright, let's get this first plant. Let's check it out. What is this?
Seems the UM response was coming from this plant.
Damn right it was. Wait. I was gonna say, was that it?
I'll upload it to Frontier now.
Okie dokie.
Alright, let's head to the next spot.
This plant looks swish. Looks kinda tasty. Alright, sweet. So there's probably no need to edit there whatsoever. The second plant is over there, I believe. Alright, so even though they look relatively close together, they're actually not. And is this the shallow water or is this the, no, it isn't. It is not. This is not Sublim, boys. This is indeed Noctilum, boys. Get that in your stupid tiny skulls, yeah? Get that in your stupid tiny skulls, yeah? You know what, I'm just gonna stop. I'm gonna stop, complete the objective, and move on. Make sure not to run into the tyrant around here. I can see it. I can see that literally I'm never going to forget about that fucking fight. Ever. Alright. Okay. Second data plant.
I'm done analyzing this one too. I'll put it up on Frontier now.
Nice, nice, nice. Just thank you. Arigato.
Let's knock it out.
Let's knock it out of the park. Alright. What are you up to? What are you up to? That was not fair. That was not at all fair, and you know it, friend, and you know it, friend. I'm pretty sure we can take you down there. You don't mean shit, bud? You don't mean shit, bud? Let me get that, let me get that, let me get this. Let me get all of this. Let me use Thirsty Edge to start off with because you could be hurting, you could be hurting, you could really be hurting. So I'm gonna run. I'll lock onto your appendage. Get down. Nice bagged. Oh, I should have waited. I should have waited. I really should have waited. Alright, he's toppled. Let's finish this bitch off. Let's finish him off now. Goodbye. I don't know what, I'm pretty sure, I need to double check that right now actually, before I forget. Boost damage rate combos. Does it not? No, surely. Surely it does, because the damage is surreal at that point. So let me go to Chie, let me go to Arts. Let me go to Stream Edge. Yeah, single, am I even, yeah I am. Okay. It doesn't. From behind, inflict stagger, yes. Is it this? No, it's not. Okay, I honestly thought that stream edge, just seeing from how it's worked in the past on like a few one-offs, It seems to just do insane damage when the enemy's like toppled or staggered. Maybe that's just their weakness, or maybe it's just those particular enemies. But I assumed for a little while, I did assume that it was a topple like additional damage effect. But I guess not. I guess not. Either way, I have no problem with that, because I mean, I'm freaking happy as can be to be a Full Metal Jaguar anyway. This is a pretty swish class. Such a guava. Alright, third unusual plant. Let's get this done. Let's knock it out. There's not, no, not a knock it. What the hell is Tatsu doing? Tatsu.
That's the last of them.
What are you doing there?
Good work. I'll let Doug know.
I'll let Doug know. Oh, hello? Oh, shit, it's about to hit the fan.
Are you in combat? We'll be right there.
Let's go.
Nothing you need to worry about. We got it under control.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Alright, listen. If you really want to help, you can pick up my last data collection, please. How's that sound?
That's not going to be all.
Fair enough, but you better be careful.
We're going to pick this up, and then we're going to listen to the audio once more, and he's going to be like, so, I lost a leg. I'm in love with the go-go.
Yeah, okay.
That's two times I've made that freaking reference for this Let's Play. But yeah, I know the good coffee place. I know what you're talking about, Lynn.
Elma, you think he'll be okay?
No.
I'm sure he'll be fine.
No.
Doug is a man of his word.
No, he's not.
Guys like him always fight harder when they've got a promise to keep.
No, they do not.
Sounds like the opposite of Lao, huh? That guy never keeps a promise.
Jesus Christ, okay.
Yeah, no kidding. All right.
Wow, way to roast Lao! Time to earn that go-go. Alright, so this third bullshit, we have a new objective. Collect the fourth piece of data in Noctlum's... Oh no. No, Clemente! No, I actually am not up for this, Clemente. No, what the fuck with the battle menu? I'm so not used to using this. There we go. No, I'm just gonna... No, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Well, I mean, you don't do the heftiest amount of damage, do you, Clemente? So, I mean, I should be able to just... escape with ease. Okay, ideally I could just be like moving a little bit to avoid damage, but he's gone. There we go. He's gone, right? What the f- Okay, so I forgot that emergency escaping actually fast travels you to the most recently traveled to point. So that's my bad. Completely forgot that happens. Is there loot over here? No, it's above. Why, Noctilum? Do you have to play with my soul? So much. Alright, so the objective is actually closer, considering we fast traveled. So that's all good. That's all fun and games and beans. But I really hate Clemente. Clemente! What the fuck is this? Terrible germivore? Eat a dick up! Shoot me shit! I will attack range. Thank you very much. Yeah, eat that dick. Eat this dick on that back? Okay, I'll take a moment to that. Holy Oaken! How did that not? Oh, what the hell? I cannot fight this thing. I'm just gonna wait for this to come through. Here we go. Oh. Fusion, huh? Fusion! Oh, okay. I was too late. Sticky mucus? Ew. I'm rank 5. Did we get new art? I didn't actually pay attention right there. Did we get new art? Did we get a new... Electric Surge? OHP, high damage. Oh, I remember that. I just really don't feel safe using this, because that means I need to be close to death in order to make the most of it, and I don't like that. Executioner? Deals weapon damage, boost, damage, and rage combos. Nice. It's a TP armor. What? That's a TP ranged art? That's so messed. No, I don't want that. Combat limb? Alright, we're done. I just wanted to check if we had anything new, and we do not. Sorry for wasting so much freaking time this episode as it is. We are going to move along with the objective. Let's go. Let's freaking go. I'm gonna move around you, friend. Oh, it's the friendly pigeon. Or a fiendish pigeon, or whatever. I don't even know. I'm gonna fuck around. Where's the loot? Give me this, please. What is this? Mechanical. Nice. Thank you. Okay, so where is it? Just around here? A? I think it's just around here. I don't know about you guys, but I see the blinking light of truth. What is this? Oh, it's the final data. point, I guess. What does this mean? Why is it swarming with beasts? I can't take all these on. It's a bit much.
Hey, Elma. Were there always this many indigens kicking around here?
No.
No, definitely not. I wonder if the plant is drawing them somehow.
I mean, it does look quite tasty. A little bit-ish.
I'll start the analysis.
Not the center. I mean, it looks juicy, but it looks kind of sickly at the same time. You know what I'm throwing down? Like a sundae that's been like bombarded with cherries, and you're like,
ugh. I have finished the data collection.
Alright. Death awaits.
Looks like the mission isn't over just yet.
They are pissed that we collected data. Let us throw down.
Yeah. They may be dealing with the same
problem. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
Bring on nasty critters. Friends will teach them all a lesson.
Tatsu, what are you gonna do?
Time, you know.
Yeah, literally, Lin. Literally. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, there are a lot of enemies here. Let's go. I'm gonna start off with the range combo. I don't care about secondary cooldown or nah. It's times like these though that I do wish I had an area effect art, which I don't, as far as I know. I really don't, as far as I know. This bitch is gone. That's not side damage. That's not side damage, but that is. Why is he not dead? Alright, there we go. There we go. Wait, who am I locking onto? Who am I locked onto? Alright, this one all the way over here. Let's go. Eat the stagger. Ooh. Mad damage. Get down. Topple. Breach. Give me that TP. I can die. Nice. Ooh. This is really fun. I do like the, like, I guess, group barrage fights, I guess. Or just group fights. Whichever you prefer. You know, I'm gonna use Shadowrun. I don't use shit anymore. I don't give a shit. Get down. Unnecessary. Over the top damage. How is that side? How is that side? Still stagger. Oh, that's the back. No, I just can't tell. I just can't tell with this beast. Okay, now I can. Get down. What the hell? Okay, there we go. Dead. Done. Mission complete. It does make it a lot easier to fight those tiny indigens when you zoom in. I mean, I'm just so used to fighting tyrants, for God's sake. Wait a second. Did I just jinx myself? I think I did. Alrighty then.
Sorry to keep you guys.
Doug.
I'd have come sooner if I could. Guess this means I owe you both cocoa and chocolates, huh?
And alcohol.
You know it.
Both. Everything. All of it. Oh, Jesus. Doug, join the fight and here we go. Is it Tyrant? Sinsuela? Am I adding him into the... But yes. You're only level 18, Doug? Jesus, get on my level. Get on my level, bro. Okay, so I have full TP right off the bat? Let's freaking go. Alright, now we're gonna zoom out because there's a freaking Tyrant on the field. Pretty sure that's a Tyrant. That's gotta be a Tyrant. It's not a Tyrant. Alright, we got the freaking range combo off. It's unnecessary. I believe so anyway. What am I... Okay, there we go, there we go. Stop with this acid! I'm not a fan. No one's a fan of this acid. Where's your freaking back? There we go. Get destroyed. Get destroyed. How's that not a finish? Move. Fuck you. No, not me. Give me that TP back. Give me that TP back. Can we get him out? Push to the melee, because the melee is more efficient. That wasn't too good. I'm going to switch to this. So we can get the HP back. How do? Nice. Okay, side damage it is. Was that secondary cooldown? Nope, I kind of wasted all the opportunities. I'm just trying to wait it out so I can get... Oh my fucking god. There we go. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, side damage. There we go. Stream edge. This thing is gone and we can focus. It's soon spoiler. Nope, there's one more of these things. There's one more of them. Fucking just gonna go. That's his front. God damn you. Give me your side. Fiendish piece of crap. Okay, you know what? I'm switching. I need to switch. I can't hack this little demon anymore. Give me the TP. I'll take the TP. Take him out. Thank you. Now I'm gonna target your freaking back legs? Not front legs. You seem to be one of those fellows. Holy crap. I don't see how that counted. I'm gonna use this. Let me get to his back. Let's do the deeds. Let's do the deeds. Eat this dick. I probably should have done it the other way around first, but I didn't care. Give me the damage. Ooh, is that stagger? I don't think so, but check it. Eat this dick, you piece of crap. Oh my god, I was a little late with that, but we have secondary corner blood sacrifice. We have thirsty edge. Oh, someone needs to be revived. Someone needs to be revived. I need to go to the other side, because this bandage is fucked. Oh, secondary cooldown. Secondary cooldown. Oh, secondary cooldown. Give me the back damage. Ah, oh, how is that still the side? You know you're lying to me. Oh my, how did I freaking hit that? How did I freaking hit that? All right, I'm doing it. The staggered stream edge. It doesn't add damage. I think it is just for particular enemies. Oh yes, front two legs are gone. Eat this dick. We are taking out the appendages. Okay, I just got hit by that. I just got hit by that. I'm gonna have to use this. I'm gonna have to use, oh wait, I just ran to the front. Fuck me. I'm not surprised the dog's gone, to be honest, because he was nowhere near prepared for this. He was nowhere near prepared for this. All right, here we go. Here we go, one final strafe. Get this damage. Let's get the back damage. Oh, and he's toppled. Let's get the stagger, continuous stagger. Woo! Let's get the extra side damage. Wait for stream edge to come back up. That's the front. Fuck me. There we go, get some TP. Get some TP in that bitch. Woo! We are doing the finest of damage right now. Is that a tail? You know what, fuck, I'm going for your face now, bitch. I'm going for your face. Give me the secondary cooldown, thirsty edge. Let me check this damage. Let me check this damage. Oh, I am on fire today. Get down. Can you feel this piece of trash? Straight in your face. How is that the back? Straight in your face. All right, here we go. Finish off the scream edge. Oh, Hollyoaktron. It's not done. It's not done. It's not finished. I'm going for the secondary cooldown backslash. Hollyoaktron. This is finishing it. It's not. It's not finished. It's not finished. Now it is. Good day. Arrows in this world. Alright. Nice. That was a hefty fucking fight. I expect him to go down a lot sooner.
You seem to have some unique properties.
No kidding. Anyway, let's meet up in the city after I submit my report. We can split the reward, and I'll finally get you those drinks.
Yeah, finally.
Copy that. Be careful.
Damn it.
Will do. Meet you at the cafe. I'll call Lao too, so he can pony up as well.
It's a date? Okay. I'll take it. What, 4-way date? 5-way date? I don't even know. 5-way? I think it's 5-way. Including tattoo. No, wait. 6-way. Okay, so on that note, I think I'm gonna be- wait, no, we're not done with this. Talk to Lao in Barista Court? Okay, so we're gonna go meet up with the man himself. I'm fused with two other chicks. I shall see you in the commercial district. Okay, apparently there's an affinity mission icon just this way. I know Lao's like just there. Wait, where the fuck is Lao? Where is Lao? Apparently the objective's right here. Oh, it's right there. Lao and Doug. Alright. Good shit. But apparently there's an affinity mission, what, just here? Oh, it's completed? Oh no, it's just grayed out. What is this? Let's check. 9 lives, complete chapter 5, it's Primordia, Gwyn, Lynn, and Elmer. That's kind of swish. It's kind of, did I just walk through that car? Okay, I'll take it. The car looked fucking swish. I love the look of the residential district. Like, look at the admin district looking powerful in the back. Look at the amount of color and texture in this place. I love it. I love it. All blades carry both melee and ranged weapons. This helps them react to any combat situation. That makes clear and total sense. How you doing, Lao?
Hey.
Finally managed to snag Lao. At least he seemed to feel bad about blowing us off. Make sure to get him to buy you some of that real expensive hot chocolate, okay? And we'll do. Here's the man himself. Pathfinder King.
Lao.
Hey, Lynn. Listen. I hear you covered for me on a job.
I did.
Damn right.
And it was a ton of work, too.
My bad. Look. How about I treat you to some tea to make up for it?
Some tea?
I know a shop that sells the good stuff. Going right here on
Excuse me, we want some hot cocoa.
Okay, you're forgiven.
Wait, what? That's all it
I was about to say, like, Doug is on point
next
here.
Next time, you won't try to bribe me with chocolates like some little kid.
Who
doesn't like chocolates?
Told! I don't like chocolates, to be fair. I don't like the chocolates. I don't like chocolates. I mean, I do like chocolate, but I mean, it's not like, I'd take a packet of crisps, a packet of McCoy's or Doritos over a Twix or a Snickers any day. Demand my reward. Interrogate?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, do this.
I'm guessing you want more than a spot of tea, huh?
I want at least
this is gonna get expensive.
£5.
Any word on the results?
And a multi-pack of Doritos.
Nope, nothing yet.
Well, I hope it's nothing serious.
£6.
You're telling me.
You know what? £7.
Not to worry. Whatever happens, Tatsu is here.
Okay, Tatsu.
And Tatsu more than happy to help friends and other pathetic sad beings who need it.
Okay, Tatsu. Damn. Pathetic sad beings. Like, what? Where does he learn all this from? The investigation into the UN responses isn't quite ready. But Lin's mood improved once she was offered some tea. Is that it? That's the result we got. You learn the photon saber art, Starlight Duster. Sounds like something that Chris Pratt from Guardians of the Galaxy would use. Starlight! Or Star-Lord, I should say. Is this actual name? But I think that's going to be it for this episode. We finished up the Infinity Mission. I am not even level 23 yet, but we are approaching it. Since we switched our bodies and mimeocytes, we no longer need to worry about aging. We can't have kids either, which kind of sucks. Okay, female NLA resident. Way to be a bitch. There's an affinity mission icon here? The matchmaker? Lao? So yeah, I was assuming that we were gonna learn a bit more about. Wait, I hear a Pathfinder team was wiped out on the southern Aero plane in Oblivia? I guess even a scale is no guarantee of safety? What the fuck? Blue Pocket? Why are you shut? We need to be open, Blue Pocket. We need to know what's inside. Okay, so it's a mini mission there. There's another one just over there, I believe. No, I am going the wrong way. It's actually at the other end of the street. Because we talked to Lao over here. Okay, so I guess next time on Xenoblade Chronicles X, we might be picking up another one of these affinity missions. Preferably one close to our level. I'm not going to be doing one that's like over our level, but we shall see. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to do what you do, show a lot of slash support down below by hitting that like button. Leave me a comment of support by following me on Twitter slash Twitch for updates and streams, or by subscribing for more content slash the series if you haven't done so already, because you guys already know that support is honestly ever so greatly appreciated. It's the only thing that keeps me going with this channel. I mean, your feedback, your words of kindness and support keeps me going. And it makes my fucking day, to say the least. Well, on that note, have yourselves a good day. And I'll see you in the next one. While Tatsu is just freaking out. You know what? I'll see you next time. In a bit. Is she just going to salute forever? Oh my god, that's great.